beautiful topological map of San Jacinto Peak so nicely. This was run with very conservative settings on the LongMill as a test run. I think it turned out gorgeously. What's been cut is only a fraction of the cutting size of the machine. There you have it. It's a very lovely topology. I did scale it around a little bit, so. But that's kind of your end result there.